Hello everybody, my name is Sok Kheang, I'm 9 years old. Today I'm gonna tell you a story called The Bear and the Bee. Let's get started. The Bear and the Bee. Everybody knows that bear love honey. One day, Mr. Bear looked in his cupboard and he can't find any honey.
Oh no, no honey,
he says. So he goes into the forest to find some. He sees a beehive in a tree. He smells the honey. Mmm, honey. He sticks his paw into the beehive and zzzz, a bee fly out.
Hey bear, go away,
says the bee. This is not your honey.
Mr. Bear is annoyed.
I am bigger than you, he says.
And I'm stronger than you too.
I can do what I want. Now buzz off.
Mr. Bear stuck his paw into the beehive and zzz, zing.
Oh wee!
The bee stung him right on his nose.
My nose! My nose! Ooh, I'm so angry,
growled Mr. Bear. He found a big stick. He tried to hit the bee. He swung, but the bee is too fast. Mr. Bear got angrier and angrier.
Grrr! I will squash you. Come here.
The bee fly back into the beehive.
Aha, now you trap,
yelled Mr. Bear. He swing his stick at the beehive.
Smash, smash, smash.
He smashes it in two pieces. Then he hear a strange sound. It get louder and louder. Thousands of bees fly out of the smashed beehive. They fly around Mr. Bear's head. Zing! They sting him on his ear. Zing! Zing! They sting him on his elbow. They chase Mr. Bear through the forest. They sting him on his arm, his leg, his hand, and especially on his nose. Zing! 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 Mr. Bear run all the way home and slam the door shut. Bam! Then he hear a voice behind him. It's Mrs. Bear. You cheated again, didn't you? She says, you lost your temper.
Yes,
he says as he cry and count his bee sting. Here's the bee sting medicine, says Mrs. Bear. Also, we have honey in the cupboard. It's behind the flower. Moral, a hot temper always gets into trouble. So this is the end of my video. Hope you like it. Bye-bye.